never a member of his group, and be an addict of last night, all alone in a barroom. Met a man with a drink in his hand. He had baby blue eyes, long brown hair, and a smile that a girl understands. Then he came and sat as he placed his hand over mine, I found myself wanting to kiss him, for temptation was flowing like wine. And I was myself of my pride, almost persuaded to push my conscience aside. Then we danced and he whispered, I need you, let me take you away and be your man. Then I looked into his eyes and I saw it, the reflection of my wedding band. And I was almost persuaded to let strange lips lead me on. Go home. long as songbirds sing. Go and tell our brothers, that the reason for my broken heart is all because of you, is all.
Thank you. Maggie, won't you please come back to me? We need you now, we're sorry. Back to me.
Humid, suffocated. The other one, fire. burning my hair and fingernails. That's right, children, it was the Garden of Eden, where Adam and Eve invented humanity. With the twin fires of love and hate, I had to escape. Suddenly in the distance, I saw a gray concrete tower emitting a cool blue light. And I could hear men singing. I dragged myself towards the peaceful sound with the last of my strength. I got in the elevator and went up to the top floor. Take it down still a little bit, tiny bit more. Hear the man singing. White feather club, white feather club, white feather, feather, feather club. The door's open. Come in, friend. We're having a meeting. Take a minute.